Hey, baby, come here. Can I get that number?
Nah, you can't get that number unless you paying rent and treating.
We can do that right now, then. It's a daily operation. It's a daily operation. I do this nippin' that job. Nickname Sniper, ho, and didn't believe in sending these hoes. A soft motherfucker, less a trick. In my way, speaking with his little dick. Now, how do I know? Cause the hoe told me. Straight up on the motherfucking projects, cheap. And taking these hoochies out, and knowing that they gonna talk about the little material you bought. A 4 day ass, and now you're wrapped around that finger. It ain't even smooth and oxymoron. Well, Mr. Save a hoe, out, bitch, you save a hoe when you know a hoe is gonna be a fucking hoe. Murder one ain't the one to try to save your ass, ho. So what you got your hand down for? I can't stand me a bitch because I know they's a setup. And damn, I see a nigga shackle with the cattle. Now give it up for X-rated with the snub nose 38. The front page of motherfucker made it. He wasn't having that shit up by the little bitch. So he put a slug in that shit. Back to the house, nigga, how did you figure? A bitch can be a punk behind the fucking trigger. Getting niggas in they sleep, now watch that hot grease. Fry your ass like some fucking meat. It's my turn for God's sake to listen to that bounce for hard skate. At a young age, I bought my whip, yeah. The game I got was given by an old pimp. Sitting in his rocking chair with the gray hair, showing youngster like me how to pimp the underwear. A nigga got grown, so a nigga moved on to the rap industry. Pissing those daily, it don't stop. I'ma keep on flooring to save a hoe. Your ass needs to store, I know it. These hoes ain't shit, they went to send you upstate. Now you eating out the 10 plates, awaiting on your board day. If you didn't know a bitch, I'm the kitchen for your dog. You need to get got, Mr. Saber, huh?
Murder one ain't the one to try to save your ass.
No, I can tell you never niggas these saving these hoes. But I ain't trying to save a bitch or ride the hoe on vocals. I'm tired of niggas treating hoes like a valuable stamp. Come with the real and treat a bitch like a questionable tramp. But some niggas don't see like that. They wanna save the best and put a strain on the real max. Give that bitch your keys and let it count the kids. Playing daddy with the kids on your hands and knees. You should've went that route, you took the weak way out. Check that bitch and keep pussy up out your mouth before I walk into the Glock motherfucking up. I'm coming up if I catch you at the right time. You should've been like me and set yourself some traps and bait them up with the hood rats. And since Jono is a nigga that gotta get mo, I'm coming to get you, Mr. Saber Ho.
And save a hoe, I know yourself like a fucking sponge. A wine cool ass nigga who gave you some manhood. A late night, I'm up to no good. But looking for a save a hoe, a nigga roll with an afro. From the giddy go, I knew you was a hoe. And now you're trying to get with a hoe. She's gonna get that dope and toss your ass like a pushing bro. Now you're looking like a clown, cause you got clown. What's going down? No minds in the 17 rounds. Bop, bop to your head, hitty ho. I'm coming to be tight for the needy 94. And if you didn't know what bitches out to juice your ass, bro, you need to get juice, Mr. Save a Ho.